morphological character of xerophytes. So generally, xerophytes are showing that morphological character. Okay, generally the plants are growing dry condition, they showing up that. So different the morphological characters in this. First one is the root. Okay, root system is very well developed. Very well developed. Branched and extensive roots system, root hairs are well developed. A perfect root caps are present. The perfect root caps are present. So that is known as that, okay, root. It means root hairs are penetrate into the soil, okay, deeper later into the soil and absorbing of water. Roots having capacity penetrate into that soil and absorbing, okay, less amount of water from the deeper layers of the soil. After that, stem is stunted, woody and branch. For example, woody and branch, stunted, it means short. So they're showing different modifications. Right, for example, opuntia, phylloclade, and asparagus, and casuarina, also phylloclade, opuntia, casuarina. Both are phylloclades, asparagus, cladophylls, okay, next. The stem is covered by thick bark. The stem is covered by thick bark. That is known as that stem character. Okay. Roots. Root system is very well developed. Branched extensive root system. Root hairs are well developed. A perfect root caps are present. Stem is stunted, woody and branch. For example, opuntia phylloclade, casuarina phylloclade, asparagus and ruscus are cladophylls. The stem is covered by thick bark.